You're watching Paramount Network, where failure isn't an option for Channing Tatum now. This is G.I. Joe, The Rise of the Cobra.